What up, everybody? Thought I'd make a video showing my new ride, just because I got it the other day and I'm kind of excited about it. First off, I've never really had a nice car. I'm not really much of a car person, so maybe this isn't a nice car. It's nice to me and that's what counts, right? And it gets me from point A to point B with a little more style than some piece of crap. Anyways, this is my new ride. What do you think? Take a look back here. It's an Infiniti G20, which is like the lowest end model you can get from an Infiniti. It's like got a pretty weak engine. That's what they're kind of notorious. Like, it's, you know, an okay looking car, I guess, but the engine sort of sucks. But that's alright with me because I don't need a strong engine. I just need to go to work and back. It's kind of like the sport. Edition sport model or something. It's got these custom rims on it. I've never really had custom rims. I'm not 100% sure what I think about black rims, but hey, that's cool, right? Whatever. Got nice tinted windows. It's got power sunroof. Interior's what I really liked about it. Check this out. It's got like a black leather with the felt sort of in the middle. It's pretty sweet. Got like a car alarm and everything. It's got a decent system. Super clean. Hasn't had any accents or anything. It's got a nice Bose system. I'm just kind of excited about it because, I've never really had like a nice car, you know, and it's my car. I went and got the loan for it and, you know, I'm paying it off now. So, yeah, I'm not going to do any video logging in it though, because that's freaking boring. I mean, no offense if anyone does, like Sip, I didn't mean that comment to you, you know. I watch your videos and they're awesome because I like watching your videos, but I don't think I would have much enjoyment, like, setting my camera there and, like, driving around. Or maybe you guys wouldn't really get any enjoyment out of that. I'll get the bike soon, you know, once I get this sort of under control, I'll get some more riding videos. So for you guys that are here watching my let's move this back under. If you guys are here looking for bike videos, I'm sorry, I'll be getting a ride hopefully soon and we can continue the motorcycle vids, but right now I'm just kind of making stuff about getting set up in Denver and everything, and I thought I'd show my car. Oh, it's got a spoiler too. I don't know if I mentioned that or not, but spoilers automatically mean awesome. That's one of the things that I've learned. And yeah, catch you guys later. Peace.